It's a 150-mile drive down the turnpike to Salem, a South Jersey town that's produced the dynamic Johnny Gaudreau. Jersey's in the house. It's a showdown between the Devils and Flames tonight. Rittich plays it into the corner. Travis Zajac quickly on the puck. Able to drop this back. John Moore steps on, shoots. Redirected in front. Oh, big save by Rittich. He got the pan out with Blake Coleman at the doorstep.
Travis Zajac, good composure. Slides it back to Moore. The quick wrist shot. No big windup. Gets it through. And look at Blake Coleman right in front. He gets the rebound. Gets a opportunity right here. Another save by Rittich.
Sent into the Devil's zone. Icing is waved off. Brad can't get on the puck. Herland works it behind the net. A centering try by the Flames with Monahan at the doorstep, but Kincaid freezes the puck.
Tries to stuff this puck on Keith Kincaid right there. Kincaid does a good job. Gets that left skate pad right against the post. In the dog days of the season like we are in now and battling for a playoff berth.
To your point, that was what John Hines was speaking of today. He has to keep his feet moving. Backhand try in front. Ryan Lomberg is stopped by Kincaid.
That is a big stop early on. Lomberg was right in front all alone.
Here's TJ Brody ahead. Pass off the stick of Backlund. Kincaid leaving it at the side of the net for Vatanen. But Frolik is on the puck, able to throw one in front. Oh, Backlund at the doorstep, couldn't get it on goal. Pavel Zacha met by the Flames at the line. Now works his way into the zone. Drops it back for Palmieri. Butcher the return pass. Devils set up. Palmieri looks for the redirect that got by Zacha's stick. It's taken by Hall. Zacha shooting and a save made by the goaltender Rittich. Played back for John Moore, who works it in deep. Now Hall heads for the bench as Zacha continues on with Palmieri. He looks to drop a pass back. Shooting is Severson. It comes back to Palmieri with the post. Rebound try is stopped by Rittich.
To Palmieri, looks like Backlund got a stick on it. Short side. Looks like he had Rittich beat, but it's off the post. One more look at it. Right there. Oh boy, ever so close. Zacha takes a whack at a cup, and Miles Wood in front as well.
Couldn't get it by big Dougie Hamilton. This puck winds around. Severson can't keep it in. Backlund works it back the other way. Tried to shovel it towards goal. Loose puck picked up by Giordano, and a shot that's saved by Kincaid.
Poked away in front at the last second by a Flame defender.
Here comes Taylor Hall. Got by Hamonic. Centering try for an Isher, and a save by Rittich. Pass deflected off his skate and worked away by the Flames. Here's Jankowski. They work it across. Brower shooting and a save. Oh, Kincaid came out to challenge. Those two on with the dangerous Monahan. Giordano is hit. Puck comes to Monahan. Fakes a shot. Plays it across. Here's Hamilton shooting. Saved by Kincaid. They score on a rebound.
Oh, man.
Who else? Sean Monahan to give Calgary the lead.
Right here, Monahan with the fake shot. You see Hamilton's able to walk in just a little bit. And that puck comes right out past the defender. Sammy Vatanen, he can't quite tie up Monahan, but boy, was he on that puck quickly, that rebound, and the Flames take a 1-0 lead.
In red and black.
You know, they missed three games because of injury, and I guess that's how they mark it.
Shot by Moore, saved by Rittich. He stopped all 15 the Devils have sent this way so far. Hamilton, clearing pass, picked off. Hall shooting and a save by Rittich. Got the rebound, score! Taylor Hall! Lately, unstoppable. It's 1-1.
There's the turnover by the Flames in their zone. A big stop by Rittich on the initial shot from Hall. He gets his own rebound, and he's able to rip that far side. One more look at it. There's the initial save, but the puck comes right back to Taylor Hall. And look at the poise there as he corrals that puck backhand to forehand and able to tuck it just inside the far post.
A hit for Hall, and it's a two-on-one. Taylor Hall across, pitch too far for Brad.
Oh, boy, just out of the reach of Brad. A little bit hard, too.
Back the other way, Gaudreau in, scores! Oh, Johnny Gaudreau on a partial breakaway. After a golden chance at one end, the Flames capitalize on the other.
How often do we see this? And this is just a big turn of events for the Devils. What a play by Jesper Bratt to strip the puck from Goudreau. Here's the two-on-one, just a little bit too hot to handle. Puck's a little raised and high as it goes by Bratt. Devils get caught, though, and Goudreau goes the other way. Backhand between the legs of Keith Kincaid. So tough for a goaltender to pick up that backhand. One more look.
2 minutes to go now in the second period. Goudreau with the go-ahead goal. Beautiful pass, and they rifle a puck off the post, and now Monahan scores! Sean Monahan took the loose puck off the deflection, and the Flames' big guns have been the deciding factors here.
And you see how that bounces, I believe, off the back of Andy Green and right to Monahan. Guys that are hot, it just seems to come right off the back, high below the helmet off the number six of Andy Green. Curve there, but he's been spectacular, as we know, and especially on the defensive standpoint. He was frustrated there, but what a turn of events. That goal really got the Flames going, and they were able to get another one.
Hall gets a quick shot away, and a save made, worked away by the Flames, and Tkachuk will nurse this back the other way for Kladno in the Czech Republic. Saka picks up Nason. Beautiful touch pass. Zajac shooting, and a save made. Now Taylor Hall gets moving. Works it across. Pass got by Boyle. Tried to play it in deep. Comes back to Brian Boyle. Centering shot. Saka scores! On a backhander in front. Pavel Saka, power play goal, and it's 3-2.
To cut the Flames' lead to one, there's Taylor Hall with speed through the neutral. They've been having a tough time entering Calgary's zone. And look at that, right between the legs. Between the legs are right into the goaltender as well. Look at Brian Boyle, nifty move, gets it out to Saka. And he has the wherewithal and presence to control it. Rittich knocks it away with his paddle a little bit. Saka gets just enough of it on the backhand between his legs.
Devils buzzing now after getting within one. Stafford chased by Monahan. Green shot, batted out of midair. Oh, saved by Rittich, who covers. Just before the puck was going over the line, my goodness.
I don't know if it was a high stick or not, it was close, but look at this right pad save. It bounces. A little fortunate for him as well, Kanji.
Collects the loose puck, darts right back the other way. Quenneville plays it into the corner. Now Lovejoy following up. This puck, backhand try, in front of Quenneville is denied in the slot. Taylor Hall already working on his 16th multiple point game. This is taken by Backlund shooting, and there's Kincaid's first save, and there's number two right away behind second place Pittsburgh with three games at hand. Palmieri, Sarantrot, Hall jamming at a loose puck, stop made, still no whistle, and now we get it as somewhere David Rittich makes the stop. Furland can't get there. It's tipped away from him by Butcher. Here comes Palmieri. Tries to float a pass for Hall. Devils regain the puck. Boyle is on it. Throws one in front. And a pad save made by Rittich. Tries to wind it out. Can't get it by Saka. Only 9 seconds to go. This puck comes in front. Oh, Boyle fanned out a chance. And the Flames will skate this away into safe haven. Taken back by Hall, but time has expired. And the Flames hold on to defeat the Devils 3-2.
And just like they did in Chicago, a tight one-goal win. The Flames are finding ways to win. And the Devils with a hard luck, tough 3-2 loss.